Hello, hello, YouTube viewers. I encourage you on a regular basis. Read Matthew 6 and 7 with 2 Peter chapter 1. After you have read all of these passages, ask the Lord for a godly nature. Ask the Lord for a godly nature. I advise you do this on a regular basis. Thank you. Please, please like, share, and subscribe. And let me know if this helps you in the comments below.